are you doing?
Dead now, but where did it come from?
It's really dead then?
I'm sure you've made note of who's been the most helpful during your time here.
Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need?
Okay, got it.
Anything else?
I'm sure you've made note of who's been the most helpful during your... May I just say it's a pleasure to have you leading the college, really.
Perhaps we can go another few decades without a disaster. That would be nice. Ah, that's excellent news. This will be most helpful in furthering my research. I'm afraid I can't offer you much right now, but please take this. And perhaps, if this is all successful... Well, let's not get ahead of ourselves. It's too early to be getting excited. Still, this is most encouraging. Thank you again. If I require anything else, I shall be sure and let you know. As a matter of fact, there is something you can do for me. I had retained Enther's services in, acquiring something specific. But now he's refusing to deliver. Could you perhaps speak with him and see if we can come to some sort of arrangement? Until next time.
I'm quite pleased that we're back to business as usual. There's certainly nothing illicit going on here, Archmage. You can be quite sure of that.
Oh dear. He's so afraid to talk to me, he's sending you to do it? I should have expected as much. I'm afraid you've been a little misinformed. I have something of mine that I was going to sell to Arneel. With all due respect, Archmage, I'm not in a position to just give this away. I told Arneel what I wanted in exchange for it, and he was unwilling to come up with it. Now, if you're here on his behalf, I'm afraid I'm going to have to insist on my original payment. I have a friend, let's say, who's interested in a staff. A particular one. It's nothing dangerous, so don't worry. I'm not even sure why he wants it, but then that's not really my concern. He's willing to pay for it. The problem is that it'll be a little difficult to acquire, seeing as how it's in the hands of someone who isn't exactly friendly. So you bring that staff back here, and I'll consider it payment for the item Arneel was after. Mm-hmm.
Mining is an honest trade. No real tricks to it. Is an honest trade. No real... Plenty of iron to dig.
I get any rest soon, I'll count myself richer than a king.
What is it? I haven't had much sleep. That would be Skald the Elder. He's been running Dawnstar ever since he was a boy. And he never lost that brat's attitude. Turned on the Empire first chance he got. Now we're all part of this rebellion.
The mortar and pestle makes potions, if you can't tell from the name. No, I don't have anything for bad dreams. Thank you. Here, let an old alchemist pass on some of her secrets to you. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Let me know if you come down with the rattles.
This doesn't concern you, citizen. Taking this man to be interrogated. He has knowledge of a cult of Talos. He will tell us what we need to know, or he will die. The choice is his. Now, get out of my way!
Move along.
This doesn't...
No, any cruel sounds...
You're dead!
No more! I yield! I yield! Damn you!
You know any...
This doesn't concern you, citizen.
No, any
fool, never should have come. This what you want?
Keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
son. This isn't what I want. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow.
I don't want to do this. I don't have any choice. I don't want to do this.
What do you need? Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Anything else? What do you need? Anything else?
we go! Assistant here. He may have seen better days, but he's still more help to me dead than he was alive. All right, let's see if we have something here to end this as quickly as possible. Don't worry, though. It'll be relatively painless. Relatively. It's gotta be somewhere around here. Now, where did I put it? I put it over here. Ah! Here it is. Now, if you'd be so kind as to stand still, this will be much easier for me to do. Oh, and I wasn't entirely truthful before. This is actually going to hurt a lot. You see, you have to bend in order for the spell to take hold.
Come on!
This isn't what I want.
Someone there?
I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. I don't want to do this.
Thank you.
heading out? Let's get going.